settling back defensively. Now the ball will come out front and a long shot on goal, and it's good. And can't get a free kick. Shot, score!
If you had one shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Just let it slip. Yo.
Before every game, we usually get here like an hour and a half before the game starts, and most people just, they come in here and we put our stuff on, and then we'll go out to the field and just walk around the field to get a sense of, like, try to picture how the game's gonna go.
I like to go out and just sit at the halfway line and just listen to music and observe the people juggling or listening to music as well, and just to get my mind right, and then I come back to the locker room and I'm ready to go.
My favorite part of game day is when we run out of the tunnel when they call our names when the game starts.
Tiger fans, are you ready?
This year, the whole attitude has changed in practice, which is where it starts. So we've just been more focused on getting better results, and attitude is a big part of that.
Everyone on our team just gives everything that they have all the time, and it shows it in everything that we do, and we're all just very passionate.
Knowing all these girls and like everything that we've done and like where we're gonna go is just the best feeling.
Our determination is something big and was a key part of our team's success this year.
This is the time, this is go time. And
Clemson is back!
You ready? Let's go!
Fierce.
Passion.
Determined.
Heart.
Family.
Accomplished.